Hi, this is Trip. Welcome to my channel. I invite you to subscribe, like, and to comment if you want. Today we're enjoying one of these Dave's singles from Wendy's. Here's the package. Take a look at it. This little Wendy. It was really Dave's daughter, actually. And she's still alive. Okay. I'll tell you a little bit about this. Supposed to be a quarter of a pound before it's cooked, that is, of fresh beef, okay. They say that they never freeze it. And it would have two pieces of American cheese. Well, many of you know I don't like cheese very much. I like Swiss cheese, okay, and provolone, but I don't like yellow cheese or most others, anyhow. So it has two strips on it. Cheese normally, so I asked them just to put one piece on there. It's supposed to have lettuce and tomato, pickles. It's supposed to have ketchup and mayonnaise, but I told them no ketchup and no mayonnaise. And so it says that here as well. It says LT American cheese, and LT stands for light. So I guess that's their code word for just one piece of cheese. It's supposed to have no mayonnaise and no ketchup. It's also supposed to have, I think I already told you, lettuce, tomato, pickles, and onions on a toasted bun. I wish it was sesame seed, but it's a toasted bun. And let's see if they got it right. Okay, very good. There's our pickles, onions, tomato, lettuce. There's one piece of cheese. And that's about it. Was there any mustard there? Well, I don't really. I'm supposed to have put mustard, but it sure is hard for me to tell. Sweet tea. Of course, there's no tingle because it has ice cubes in it and a little lemon. Okay. Now, let's check it out. It's very tasty. The meat is very, very succulent. I can taste just about everything in here, I think, except the tomato. Haven't got to it yet. But I still don't see any mustard. In fact, I should have had some mustard of my own. In fact, I'm disappointed. This is a good burger. And of course, the trash mobile happens to go by to pick up all the garbage, just as I begin my video. Right halfway through it. So, I appreciate them anyway. I do. I try to catch them at Christmas time and give them some those chocolate covered cherries. I pass those out to a lot of people. I started buying those chocolate covered cherries and giving them out to the people in the assisted living that took care of my mother when she was alive for the 2 or 3 years she was in assisted living. I gave them out at work and to postmen, different people. People say, well, it's Christmas time. There's Trip with his chocolate-covered cherries. Waved at them, but they couldn't see me, of course. I don't taste a lot of that cheese. Like I said, I asked for just one slice instead of two. But I do miss the mustard. I just don't think there's any mustard in here. Tomato has a good flavor. I can actually taste it. Seeing Dave on television, he was making commercials for Wendy's. He passed away many years ago, I can't remember when, but he was the founder of Wendy's and used to make commercials on TV himself. Like I said before, he used his daughter's image for her likeness for the symbol of Wendy's. And this is our signature burger, the flagship burger, the Dave single. But they're also there's a double and you can get it with a combo too for like a couple of dollars more, like fries or something and a drink. Pardon. I tell you, this is $4.49 before tax, if you're in a tax state. was very flavorful. The bun is fresh. This nice little sandwich has 570 calories, about 30 grams of protein and 34 grams of fat, if those things are important to you. I guess that's my first time having one of these burgers. I didn't really need this plate to put it on, did I? Didn't need it at all. Well, I really did enjoy that. Let's see if I figured this thing out yet. So, I appreciate your watching and hope you're having a good day, and we'll see you later. Peace out.